Let's have some fun. Ooh. Two Yami Merricks. Red, that is ideal. No shadow game for me. Just a lot of monsters. Music is a little eerie. Haven't done too much with Merrick in ranked. Maybe he just bricked. Opponent was not having fun. Or maybe he's still here. That'd be better. I'd prefer to play.
From my hand, I activate a continuous spell.
Okay. So it's just a burn deck.
I summon a monster in attack position.
Okay. What do I have? Could steal one. A lot of stuff I could do.
It's my turn. Draw. I don't think so. I activate nothing I can't handle. I set a card. Come to me. I special my monster's effect activates.
I think we can do quite a bit here.
My monster's effect activates.
Because now we can do that.
You'll enjoy this. I summon a monster in attack position.
I'm trying to think what would work best here. Can't actually destroy it.
I special summon a monster. My monster's effect activates.
And
come to me. I special summon a monster.
Okay. My turn. I don't want to stop him from doing his effects, that's the thing. Because if he does, then this is not going to go back to his deck, and I'm going to have it stuck out in the field. And that wouldn't be good. So I don't really have a good way to bounce it. You just have to let it run its course if you can't bounce it. You could steal it, technically, with the, Galaxy Eyes monster, but... Nah. Probably I'd like to get Lava Golemed.
Nothing I can. My monster's effect activates!
I should have a few Book of Moons. Those do work for attacking it when it's face down. Or at least destroying it face down if I can put it in like that column there from Imduk.
From my hand, I activate a quick play spell.
I'm okay with that though, because Reload just burns a card out of your hand. I mean, could have pulled a Time Lord, but...
Show yourself. I summon a monster in attack position. Not so fast. I activate a face-down card. My trap activates. My turn. My turn. Draw. Not so fast.
activate a continue. Okay. Can live with that. Set a card.
Show yourself. I special summon a monster. My monster's effect activates.
Not because I want to use it, only because I just want to cycle through the deck a little bit faster. That's my real intent here.
I set a card face down. Might let the my turn.
Did 1,000 damage, okay.
Draw. I activate a continuous spell. My monster's effect activates.
One of those two cards has to be a Time Lord. Or else it's game over. Getting the feeling it's not. I would probably see it by now. Oh, maybe it is.
I summon a monster in attack position. I activate a face down card. Time my trap activates.
No more battle.
I don't think so. Here's my face down card. Show yourself. I special summon a monster. Might let the my turn. Draw.
There we go.
It feels so good when my enemy falls right into my trap. I activate. Is that the best you've got?
Can't destroy it though. I'm gonna have to wait until next turn.
My turn. Draw. I activate a continuous spell. My monster's effect activates.
Okay. You have a Time Lord?
My turn is... How can I be falling behind? I draw. I activate a continuous...
Oh, this works out perfectly.
I set a card face...
No, don't quit. Okay. Two... and three.
Behold.
The Winged Dragon of Ra.
Let's battle. Scatter into ashes.
This is why I did not use
cast your rage
the effect.
On my bow. Blaze cannon.
Because if I had one life point left and he did something sketchy, it would backfire. I think he's finally out. I'll count that as the win, though. Good game to my opponent. That was fun.